Okay, so now we're gonna disassemble it, Beaver machine, just regular one. We open the top cup of the machine, it no lock. Next one, we use screwdriver, just regular one, like that. Just two screw, open here, one, and here another one. And we're gonna take out this top, which is holding by this screw. Next one is plastic head. I'm gonna open it like that. From this base, this hot base, it must be just here. The next is limiter. This one is limiter. And here inside we have the zeta, like that. This is most important. So we're gonna take this dosator. This dosator contains two pipes. It's opened like that. One and second one. Not like that, but just like that only. The teeth, it must be in the bottom side. Like that. And this dosator has different fingers. So we can regulate the size of the dosing by these fingers. These fingers, we can hold it by this space. So here we can put 1, 2, 3, up to 9 fingers. So in this side you can see all those. This is dosing place. So we can do it as bigger as smaller, like that. Like that. This is maximum and here is minimum. The minimum is just the last finger is here, this side inside. So this is the most important part for the zeta here. So we can put it here like that. Now I put in the minimum. So we have minimum dosing place. And next, very very important things. The dosator contains three places of the dose. 1, 2, 3. This is the bottom place. It must be ahead. Very, very, very important. So must be here for this hole. This hole where the product goes down. So one place, one from three, it must be here, like that, like that, only like that, not like that, not like that, not like that, only like that. One, because there's a turning and each dose goes one by one on the hole and goes here and out. Okay, so we put it here. Next, we have limiter. Limiter which limited our dosing from the whole product. So this limiter must be like that only. Only like that. Here. Not like that. Not like that. Not like that. Like that only. So limiter, it must be in the bottom also. Just here. It limit our dosing from the whole product. So only this position. Next, we're gonna put back base of the head, of the plastic head. Base of the plastic head has two places here and here. It's exactly for our screw, which hold it like that. So we're gonna put it here. On the place for the screw, right here, we put base and it holds it all together. We put here our screw, we put here. Next, the head, plastic head here has four fingers also, here, here, here and here. Very important to put it in symmetric way, like that, for example. So our fingers is two in the horizontal and two in vertical way. Why need to put it? Because the shape of the bottom is like that, like octagon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It is just for our fingers. So we put the screw in their place. We're gonna screw it like that. And our fingers is here. It must be here. It's very important because it's holding the top. Here, this one, it must be together. Here, here, this place for octahedra. And back. And the bottom, the head, has the same nails, the same places, which hold it exactly in this place, between this finger. For this case, we put it here, you see the beaver, it's in the front, we're gonna put it exactly in our place, like that, so it doesn't, it's hold it and doesn't move, see, because these four fingers, they hold it, four fingers from the top, they hold plastic fingers. That's it, so is it okay? If you have any question, ask me in my